Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial. It's about gamut colors today.
In the clip of this peacock, the colors are safely within the gamut, or range, of values that can safely be displayed on television broadcasts. This means that the lights are not too bright, and the darks are not too dark, and all the colors can be displayed on most screens. So we're going to use the color tools to intentionally mess up the colors, just for demonstration. Now, in the top right of the viewer, we'll choose View and Video Scopes, or use the shortcut Command 7. We can see here in the RGB channels that our values are all over the place. Click on the View again, and under Range Check, we have a few choices. Luma will detect and indicate brightness values that may exceed broadcast safe limits. If out-of-gamut colors are detected, those areas will be indicated with a pattern in the viewer. Next, we'll select View and Saturation. Now we can see the RGB color values that are out of range. Finally, we'll set the Range Check to All. And with this, it will check both Luma and Saturation, then mark any areas out of range. If we play back the clip, we'll see that the marks will follow the problematic areas. Let's fix it. In the inspector, we'll locate our color correction tools and lower the exposure. Looking at the range check, we can see that there's no longer an issue with light. We'll switch to checking saturation, which still has an issue. In the color correction tool, we'll choose saturation and decrease it to safe levels. If that doesn't work, we'll switch to color. And once we adjust this master control a bit, our colors will return to a normal range. We'll play back this clip with the range check set to all, just to make sure everything's good to go. For clips that are going to be broadcast on many different screens, take advantage of the range check tool and ensure your footage will look great in any circumstance.
And that concludes our broadcast when it comes to gamut colors in Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll keep going with these. Till next time.